Like no other.
Flawless, absolutely flawless.
Francesco Galasso. Francesco Galasso.
Flawless.
Francesco Galasso.
Absolutely flawless.
Maybe tonight.
Flawless. Absolutely flawless.
Francesco Galasso. Francesco Galasso. He's a celebrity stylist.
Enter Allure Magazine. The beauty Bible swooped down on LA with its SWAT team makeovers.
Most women love the idea of being made over, and they love the idea of being told they can look better.
Francesco Galasso knows a thing or two about beauty, working with tons of movie stars.
How's my little dream team doing?
This show is about finding the next hair and makeup team that can fill our shoes.
What makes extensions look real is giving hair that wear and tear at the ends.
The winner of this competition has no idea what they're in for.
Coincidentally, back home from America this week to launch a new fashion label, Aussie stylist to the stars, Frank Galasso.
You know, what these kids have to realize, you know, they're going to become, if they win, like icons and idols, and there's going to be a massive transformation from them, from the beginning to the end, and they really have to start feeling and living and becoming the part of what an idol is.
Move over, Maryland, and back off, you Baywatch babes. Back at Frank's salon in L.A., Frank decided to go for the gold.
We've added lots and lots and lots of blonde highlights, and the overall effect of that is it looks like she's been sitting on the beach all summer.
Sometimes people step out on the red carpet and they look completely different from themselves. And I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. Do you generally think it's good to sort of do that and make that huge statement?
Talking about hair or makeup?
Both.
Yeah, I tell people all the time, let's make you into the best you can be for yourself.
Well, I'm Frank Galasso, and we're in front of my salon here, Frank Studio. I've been a ballet hairdresser for numerous years. I also deal with quite a few celebrities around town. One of my most famous celebrities right now is probably Kim Kardashian. She's got those beautiful waves that she tussles, you know, on the red carpet.
Hi, I'm Frank Galasso, celebrity hairstylist. Welcome to my salon. And here's today's style sure thing. Simple steps for going from daytime to sexy nighttime hair.